brutal elbow. Another one, too. Karamov in malposition. Looking to finish off his opponent. Asakura trying his best to stand back up. He cannot be able to.
Looks like he's under the neck.
Trap. Karamov going in for the choke.
Asakura needs to pull the top hand down, but he's not fighting the choke. He's just fighting the position here.
Oh, it's all over. 2 minutes and 40 seconds.